Okay, hi guys. So today I'm making a video on the no-no hair removal and just kind of giving you my thoughts and opinions on it and what I think of the results that I have gotten and that sort of thing. So this is the no-no hair removal. It ranges anywhere from about, I think about $250 to $300 depending on where you buy it at. I bought mine for about $260. Okay, so when you order, you're supposed to get this tip, which is for your body. It's a larger tip, and then you're also supposed to get this tip, which is smaller for your face and that sort of thing. Basically, what it's supposed to do is you're supposed to roll it over the area that you're doing it. I think you can see that blue light. And it's supposed to crystallize the hair, and eventually after doing it so many times, it's supposed to stop the hair growth altogether in that area. And so I ordered mine about 2.5 months ago, and I've been doing my treatment on my legs, and so that's where I've been doing it at. And let me just tell you two things that I noticed right away that were kind of negative that I didn't really like were, one, that when you, the area that you go over, it does not leave it completely smooth as where shaving or waxing makes it, like, you know, silky smooth. It kind of leaves little tiny stubs. They're not real long, like you kind of have to really like shine it in the light to see them. But like I said, it's not smooth, and that's what I thought it would do. The other negative thing with this is that it's very, very time consuming. It takes a lot longer than shaving or waxing, so you definitely have to take time out of your day to do it, especially if you're doing a larger area like your legs. It takes a while. So like I said, I've just been using mine for 2.5 months about, and like on my legs is where I've been doing it, and like I said, it does kind of leave a stub. It doesn't make it completely smooth, but I have noticed that my hair, after using it for these 2.5 months on my legs, grows back a lot slower than it did before. As to where, and I would shave and make it smooth, but then the next day there would be like stubs, and then it would just, you know, grow from there. It kind of makes my hair like stand like at a standstill, like, if that makes sense. It doesn't grow as fast. It kind of stays at that stub length for a long time as to not growing. And I have noticed that it doesn't grow back as fast, like I said. So I guess that is one positive thing about using this. The hair doesn't grow as fast. Like I said, I've been using mine for about 2.5 months, and the hair hasn't completely stopped growing yet, but it has been growing a lot slower. So hopefully, if I do it like another 2 months or month or so, it will stop growing altogether. I'm not completely sure, but hopefully. And so that's just kind of some thoughts and opinions I have on this. I do recommend buying it. I think it is worth it because I can tell that it is working. It's just taking a lot slow. It's a lot slower than I thought it would be, because I know, I think on the commercial and stuff, they say like big, huge results within 6 weeks, and I've been using mine probably like 8 to 10 weeks, and I have noticed a difference, but not anything like really major. And so I would definitely recommend buying it because I think it is worth it, and I think that with the results I have gotten, I'm sure that within another like 2 months or so that my hair will stop growing, but we'll see. So I do recommend buying it and just trying it out. I mean, if you don't like it, you can return it, I think, within like 60 days and that sort of thing. So yeah, I will do an update video in maybe about a month and see if the results are any better. But so yeah, those are just kind of my thoughts and opinions on it. So leave your comments below if you have any comments, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.